rock it. Can you feel the love tonight? Yes, we will go today to the forest to meet with the royal lion family, with the lion kings for sure. Here we have the first surprise egg, and let's see which character will be inside. In the Play-Doh surprise egg. Shake, shake. We have something inside for sure. Here we have a lion. He's calm. Scary. He's the brother of Mufasa, and he would like to be the Lion King. He is Mufasa. Let's open it. So, this is some green animal. A crocodile! Oh, scary as well! Ooh, the crocodile is always hungry and wants to eat. Hum, hum. Look what a big mouth he has. In the forest, we can meet many, many kind of animals. Shake it. And here we have another surprise. Oh, zebra. Bigger, purple, Play-Doh surprise. Let's open. Oh, it's purple inside, purple outside. So, let's see. Oh, it's an ostrich. Here we have an ostrich. He can run fast. And he can put his head under the sand. Dancing ostrich. Let's open now this smaller brown Play-Doh surprise ball. Let's find out what is inside. Here we have a hyena. Maybe it's an Ed. You know they have a trio. Shenzi, Banzai and Ed. They are bad guys. Friends with Scar. And they're always laughing. But here is the next ball. Here we have, check it, and who will be inside? Look, a big bird, a big, big bird with a long beak, looks funny. Lion King character. Let's see. Shake, shake. And the hippopotamus, his bestie. He likes water. Hippopotamus. Hippo, hippo. So green and blue. Sticky. And here we have a leopard. Very nice. Shake it. Let's open now this. We have a lion. She's Sarabi. She's the mother of Simba. She's looking around, looking for Simba and Mufasa. She's a very nice lion mom. Open. The Play-Doh is still sticking. And here we have Mufasa. Smiling one. He's a good guy as well. He has a big heart. Love his son. Open now this pink ball. Pink Play-Doh surprise ball. Here is a monkey. Rafiki. He's a baboon. He's a royal advisor. Royal advisor. Here we have a brown ball with some surprise inside for sure. Let me see. And here we have a rhinocerus. He's gray. And for sure he is the part of the kingdom. He can knock with his horn. Knock, knock. We have still two bigger Play-Doh surprise egg. Here we have this yellow one. Let's open it. Shake, shake. Can reach the top of the trees to eat all the leaves. Let's open the other big Play-Doh surprise egg, the purple one with green egg inside. Lion. Wow. elephant. He has a long nose. He's an elephant. And we have still three balls. Let's see this green one. Here we have an adult Simba. Simba is a lion king. He will be of the king. The young Simba is here. Oh, he's relaxed, feel comfortable. The young Simba. And finally here we have the last one. Play-Doh Surprise ball. Let's open it. Oh, and another hyena. His looks bonsai. We had an ant and a bonsai. He's always laughing. Here we have another Play-Doh surprise. This is the surprise, real surprise. An extra one. Let's see who is inside. Pumba! Hakuna Matata! He's the best friend of Timon. And they always say that we shouldn't have to worry about anything, just to be happy. Hakuna Matata! So we opened all the Play-Doh surprises and we found many, many characters from the Lion King story. Look, they move back to the kingdom. Lovely, isn't it? What a nice sand and trees and rocks. Wonderful! Here is the royal family. Here is zebra, crocodile, elephant, rhinocerus, hipopotamus, spot, a lion, ostrich, giraffe, bird, Rafiki, Banzai, and Ed, Pumba, Scar, Mufasa, Sarabi, Adult Simba, and the young Simba. And here are all the surprises that we found today. And don't forget Hakuna Matata. Thank you for watching our channel. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.